This is one of the projects I'll be bringing to the Raspberry Pi bake-off tonight. This is a Pi inside of a MobileApp Systems Proto Armour case. This case is cast aluminum and is designed primarily for industrial applications. It's really a solidly built case. In this particular little project, I've got a wireless USB card that cost about $10 from EDI Max, and I'm using this box as a wireless access point. So it's configured to be 802.11g wireless access point. Currently I have it plugged into our college network, and I'm getting about 27 megabits of throughput through this little guy. So pretty respectable. I'm not running a monitor or keyboard out of this particular box. I'm running it headless and connecting to it through SSH. And it's running off of a little cell phone charger using a USB cable. So I'll be bringing this Pi to the bake-off tonight, and I have a couple of other little things I'll be showing. And I'm looking forward to seeing what other cool projects pop up.